用。
How long was I?
You were out for 2 days.
Where did they go?
They've made the hermit's nest their base while they look for the mirror.
And Yensheng?
He's still holed up in the hermit's nest, but we've got to do something fast.
Yeah, he needs our...
Ria, don't!
We don't have time.
You have to rest. Let's think this through.
I suppose.
Good morning, Liu.
Good morning.
Are you feeling better?
Yeah, much.
Liu.
Hmm?
See you later.
Yeah, see you soon. Excuse me.
Ah, you again. I've got time on my hands. Tell me a story, won't you?
Well, actually...
If you got no good ones, let me tell you old stories about the village.
I'm all ears.
A long time ago, this village was robbed by a band of bandits. It's been almost 60... No... 70 years ago, the bandits were here for gold, liquor, and the women. When the time came, the men ran away, and those who claimed to be fighters disappeared into thin air. Out of nowhere, a young man shows up to face off against 100 bandits. He took a butcher's knife from one of the bad guys and left a sea of blood in the village square. He went after any fleeing bandits on horseback and took every last one of them down. The peace of the village and the chastity of the women were protected.
That young man...
Well, there's no hiding it. It was me.
Right.
Thanks to that, all the ladies wanted to marry me. It wasn't easy dealing with all those proposals. I've been around the block a few times, but never took the plunge to get married. You can turn 80, and the only partner you still need is liquor. My business is doing well, but I've given up on striking it rich.
I see.
That's all in the past, anyway.
Right. Excuse me.
Ah, you again. I'm busy, you know. Show some restraint.
I understand. I'll come again later. Guess I'll come back tomorrow. Excuse me.
Hello. Welcome.
Sir, would you be interested in the Stamp Rally?
Stamp what?
It's an event hosted by the Bailu Fishing Association. You can fish at each of the four fishing spots to get four stamps. Get all the stamps and you receive a special-made original jacket.
Right.
Well, you up for the challenge?
Count me in.
Thanks. First, catch a white catfish in this lake.
White catfish?
By the way, aren't you here to rent equipment?
This one.
You got it. Don't come back empty-handed now.
I think I can fish here. I think I can fish here. I think I can fish here. I'll pass.
I see you've caught one. I told you my gear is top of the line.
Thank you. I caught one.
Way to go! Here's your stamp.
Thanks.
Next is the mountain stream behind Joy Park. You should be able to catch a blue catfish there.
Blue catfish.
Should I get you some different equipment?
This one.
You got it. Don't come back empty-handed now.
I think I can fish here. I think I can fish here. Thank you. I'll pass.
Oh, looks like you got one.
Thank you. I caught one.
Way to go. Here's your stamp.
Thanks.
The next spot is the pond beyond Sunflower Grove. There should be green catfish there.
Green catfish.
Should I get you some different equipment?
I'll, come back later.
You sure? All right, come back when you're ready.
Excuse me, Grandmaster Fung.
Ryo.
I need a favor.
What kind of favor?
Yinxing needs our help.
Ah, yes, the boy in the hermit's nest.
And that means I need your help. Show me how to defeat those thugs.
I cannot.
Why not?
Anything you picked up now would only be half-baked.
But...
Do you hear me? A half-baked skill is a double-edged blade. These things cannot be learned overnight.
I don't care. You have to teach me.
Be gone.
Grandmaster.
I have nothing left to say to you.
Grandmaster! Damn. What do I do now? Wait. There's that move. I'll ask Sun about it.
Place the liquor and buns on the offertory box and hide. He's very wary.
Pardon me, Mr. Sun.
What is it now?
I'd like you to teach me a technique.
Oh, yeah?
Specifically, the body check you showed me when we sparred the other day.
Body check is a signature move, one of the 8 big openings in Baji Tren. And I can't just teach it to you for nothing.
I'll do anything. Please.
Anything you say?
Yes.
So, you promise to follow my orders to a T with no back talk?
Yes.
I can't hear you.
Yes, sir.
Then find me some aged Lao Jiu, a 7-liter jug.
Aged?
At least 50 years.
What does that have to do with...
Back talk already?
No, I just...
Now get going. Shoot!
Okay.
I want something with a 50-year age statement. Don't you forget.
Thank you.
Got it. 50-year-old Lao Zhou. Why is it so expensive?
You find what you need? That item's not cheap. You sure that's what you want? Changed your mind?
No.
Leo, it's morning.
Right.
Leo.
Hmm?
See you later.
Yeah. See you soon. Excuse me.
Ah, you again. I've been wanting to have a chat with you.
I'm all ears.
Don't you feel there's a shortage of craftsmen in this village?
Craftsmen?
Yeah, carpenters in particular.
Maybe.
But we've got houses, temples, and even a marvelous bell tower. Who do you think built them all?
Beats me.
Well, there's no hiding it. It was me.
Right.
The first few houses I built weren't so great. They were failures, so I thought about destroying them. It's been almost 50 years since the villagers begged me to let them stay in the houses. That said, the bell tower was completed on top of my failures. When I die, the buildings will eventually crumble and fall. But I guess I wouldn't have to care anymore. That woman sure is persistent. She never leaves me alone at night. If only I were younger, I'd make better company.
I see.
That's all in the past, anyway.
Right. Excuse me.
Ah, you again. I'm busy, you know. Show some restraint.
I understand. I'll come again later. Guess I'll come back tomorrow. Excuse me.
Hello. Welcome. How's the fishing going? You caught a big one?
No, not yet.
This spot is the pond just past Sunflower Grove. You got it right, didn't you? Oh, and remember, green catfish hang out in dark places, like in the shade of rocks. Why don't you aim for a spot like that?
Got it. Thanks for your help.
Should I get you some different equipment?
This one.
You got it. Don't come back empty-handed now.
I think I can fish here. I think I can fish here. Thank you. I'll pass.
Oh, looks like you got one.
Thank you. I caught one.
Way to go. Here's your stamp.
Thanks.
Last and final location. Go downstream of the Verdant Bridge. If you catch the legendary red catfish, your rally is complete.
Red catfish.
Should I get you some different equipment?
This one.
You got it. Don't come back empty-handed now.
I think I can fish here. I think I can fish here. Thank you. I'll pass.
I see you've caught one. I told you my gear is top of the line.
Thank you. I caught one.
Awesome. You got all the stamps. Here is your special Huang's Tackle original jacket.
Thanks.
We've got lots of events planned, so stop by whenever you've got time.
I'll come again later.
Sorry, bud. Rentals are done for the day. You've got to come earlier if you want to fish.